Some y'all gonna have to tell me what just happened.
Something blew the door blow up or something. We gonna be okay?
Galahad, acknowledge. Gray, Sebastian. Come in.
Damn, that thing fixes anything.
The whole ship blew up?
Chapter 6, in the darkest hour.
Oh, wow. Oh, this looks amazing.
Yo, I ain't got no gun. It's on my back, but it won't let me pull it out. So I hope nobody come out blasting. Yo, the thing that's pretty dope about this game is that there's no video game motion in it, like movement. It's always realistic. There's no animations, nothing that look video game-ish.
Damn it.
Yo, somebody's burning up. Oh, bruh, let me put you out. I'll put you out. Let me put you... Never mind. You good. You alright. But all the animations look dope, man. They never take you out of the...
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me?
Yeah, they never take you out the illusion of the movie.
Shit.
She can't hear me. Let's keep it pushing before this whole thing blow up. Oh, who's this? Is that the young homie? That's the old homie. Keep it pushing. Damn. Hey, they just showing off the power of the PS4 with this joint right here. Because this looks amazing. You couldn't have got this on the last gen. That's for damn sure.
We lost contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
Keep searching!
It's me.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the
I'm
hell
slide
are you?
Through there.
Everyone! The Galahad is alive!
Oh. Spam it. Spam that X button. Ain't nothing like spamming it. Oh, there we go. What? Let's go. Come on. There we go. This fire looks amazing. I'm gonna go on the record and say this is the best video game fire I've ever seen. Oh, the young homie. My dude's gone. Well, that was a shitty sequence. Going through the wreckage, the fire. People are dead.
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
May
pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
No, we got all my man's stuff. You want a side note? This dude's outfit, his costume looks super dope. Like, they put some super detail and attention into that. Okay, looking over. All right, what am I supposed to do? What was the point of that? Anybody know?
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers.
Uh-oh, we're getting answers. We're getting to the bottom of this.
Death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
Chapter 7, The Knighthood. Wait.
For over six centuries, the Knight Hall Sir Percival sat with us.
I didn't even get to play Chapter 6.
He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet, it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert Dumortier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink.
He's getting put on.
May the grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
Okay. Okay.
This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor...
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
Uh-oh. Gunfight? Or no? Probably not.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
Let's go.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad,
go.
This matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
No, let's take the offensive.
Galahad, your command.
Under siege. Let's what go. Chapters? Is this another chapter? Did we just go through two chapters without playing anything?
Sir Galahad, the carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan and Egrain Percival, with me.
Oh. And then blew up the damn statue. Come on, man. That statue been there for thousands of years, probably.
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Yo, what kind of gun is this? What's going on here? All right. Get up. Pick yourself up. Use this gun right quick. There we go. Alright, I don't know why they gave me this gun. To be honest with you. Yeah. Oh, it's like a little laser. I'm dipping on him. Nah, you had cocked that back, but that wasn't going anywhere. How could you run out of ammo with this gun, though?
Enemy down.
Damn, I only got about 10 shots left. Push up. Make him count. Ooh. I'm gonna have to induce you. Oh. Let's go.
On the trolley.
We should get your height.
One of them right here.
Where? Where? What are you doing? Oh, son. If you don't raise up off me real quick. Damn. Where are we going? I guess we gotta... Where are you shooting at? Oh, they over there? I didn't know y'all was over there. Let me go holler at y'all real quick. I guess I got some people to talk to.
Shotgun us down.
We've retaken this portion of the bridge.
Quickly, we must recover Lord Hastings.
Damn, man, I want to keep using this gun. This gun is sick. This is a one-hitter quitter.
Let's get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
Go. Go. Time to go.
No!
Damn, bro.
We have him. Everyone fall back to the palace.
Gray, where are you going?
To finish what we started.
This
yes.
is no time for vengeance.
Yes, it is.
Senses.
That one's my
Gray, stop!
Come on, peek out. Peek. I got five hot ones left. Who want them? You want it, don't you? Peek out. Come on. Damn. I get extra ammo for this joint. Wait. Man.
Go. Move
out. Ooh. Oh, they got me real quick. I should have took my damn time. Oh, they give me more of these. I like that.
Bloody light, move it up.
Oh, fucking
They should have never did that. When you die, they give you more ammo than you had. That's Understood. All bad.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Ooh. He kind of let me have it. No, you're not. You lying. You ain't coming for nobody. Yeah, buddy.
Reloading.
Be careful.
Oh. What? Already got too many? I can't even see over there. That didn't do nothing. I'm getting reckless. Wait. Oh. Point blank range? All right, let's go. Come on, man. You ain't learned from your homeboys? Oh my goodness. Man, I gotta take him out real quick.
Sir Galahad, the rebels are in retreat.
The Good
Royal
night.
Army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Damn, did his head have to fall off like that?
This is my fight.
Oh. Oh. Ooh.
Oh.
Yeah. I wish the environment was destructible. Where's that coming from? Like, why can't I duck? Yep.
All personnel, please remain clear.
This is silly, though.
End of Weston's debris. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
It's not letting me get cover. I guess I can get behind this thing. Oh my goodness. Yo, when this game does function, this is the jam right here. Yeah, buddy, this gun. A cannon or whatever the hell this is. This is the wave right here. Damn, it's not getting nobody though. Y'all better back up. I said y'all better back up. You better back it up. Yo, where's that coming? Oh, come on. Yep.
Somebody get rid of that bloody cannon.
Nope, ain't nobody getting rid of this bloody cannon. Did y'all hear that, dude? Yeah, I see everyone, every single last one of y'all. Yo, this ammo he has. Oh, oh, y'all lost y'all cover. I see you back there. You too. How long I gotta do this though? Oh, I seen y'all. Come on, man. Come on, player. Should I just go push forward? Maybe not. Uh-oh, last one. No, don't get rid of it. Don't get keep hold on to that for the rest of your life.
This is a direct command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the palace.
Oh.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she?
Oh, oh.
Where is she?
Damn.
Where? Tell me! Tell me!
White Chapel.
The White Chapel.
Brother.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine. Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.